2 days ago, the world was in peace. But now, the war has started. Russia attacked Ukraine. Last 2 weeks, I was allowed to go to school and studying offline. But a few days later, I was sent home for online learning again because the school had found a positive case in my class. Everything happened so fast and sudden. We don't know what's going to happen in the next 2 weeks. So today, I'm going to talk about a topic that relates to these keywords. Fast, sudden, change. It is robots and humans. So what is a robot? Well, if you Google it, there are many answers. But simply, robots are the second type of human. It is a type of automatic machines that can execute specific tasks. It is invented to support humans for necessary reasons. What humans can do, it can, even more. Robots are our assistant. Robots were invented more than 50 years ago. It has improved years on years, from the basic and repetitive actions to smart programs by AI and machine learning. Humans use robots for housework, for assisting during surgeries, for delivering online room service or food packets for emergencies, and for transporting to lower the amount of oil and petrol coming out of the air. When AI became more popular, robots will be smarter and can do any more complex challenges. So what will humans use robots for in the future? Well, many people have many opinions, but in my prediction, maybe we will use for more transporting, and shippers may not exist anymore. For parents, they will use robots for the kids' entertainment and education. Kids will have relationships and make friends with robots, especially for children who is an introvert. So using robots can also have positive effects. If robots work for us, we will have extra time to work on high-value work. Kids will have virtual friends. Also, robots can serve our human need, for example, from household to military, construction, nursing, etc. However, everything has a negative side. We will get lazy and can be addicted. We have to face the risk of jobless, when robots can replace us for a human's job. Maybe kids are living in a virtual world and they cannot make friends with the real one. The worst thing is these inventions can be evil. If you use them too much, they can control, destroy, and rule over the world. Humans will be powerless without modern machines and will soon come to death. But that doesn't mean that we cannot avoid from it. Maybe humans cannot stop it, but we can slow it down. We have to depend on ourselves. The time of using robots can be never or sometimes. And if the robots have gone too far, we need our teamwork and our intelligence. What we've done, we have to fix it. Furthermore, do not forget that there are something humans can do better than robots. For example, robots can help surgeries, but it cannot comfort scared patients. Robots can help the elderly, but cannot ease their loneliness. I'm sure that every house in this city have robots. For example, cleaning robots, OK Google, Siri, etc. And I doubt that in the Russian army, there are also robots. The biggest concern is that humans create robots and then be controlled by them. So we're students and new generations. We should be smart and alert. Let's live our human life. Robots are our assistant, not our boss. Thank you.